गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. आई एम डॉक्टर हरिता पागदाल, फर्स्ट ईयर पीजी स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम ओरल पैथोलॉजी एंड माइक्रोबायोलॉजी डिपार्टमेंट, गवर्नमेंट डेंटल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल अहमदाबाद. आई वुड लाइक टू प्रेजेंट पोस्ट ऑन इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ नियोनेटल एज अ डेंटल एविडेंस ऑफ लाइव बर्थ. Okay, basically what is, it is a hypomineralized line seen in an enamel of developing tooth germ. As a scientific definition of the neonatal line is an optical phenomenon produced due to the alteration in the dimension, degree and mineralization of enamel. Enamel prism caused due to the sudden change from the intrauterine to extrauterine environment. Okay. First question is why we are discussing this? Why we are discussing this? Because increase in female feticide, infanticide in the incidence in the world, alarming low sex ratio in the India, to create an awareness among the stakeholder on the applicability of the dental evidence in such cases. Okay. Why low sex ratio in India? Because of gender selection, termination of the female fetus, female neoneticide, and female infanticide. What is the significance of it in forensic odontology? To justify live birth from stillbirth, to estimate postnatal survival period of neonates or infants as evidence to infanticide or feticide. Okay, so how we estimate postnatal survival period? To know this, we should know what is a incremental line of enamel. So, in enamel formation has acute phase and phase of inactivity. It forms incremental lines. Short period lines are cross striations. Longer period lines are striophasias. There are difference in the micrometer difference between both of them. That are 7 to 10 cross striations between each stria. So how we can estimate postnatal survival period? Postnatal survival period. So in primary enamel, rate of enamel formation is 2.5 to 4.5 micrometer per day. Short striations are seen across the enamel road, representing the daily incremental deposition of enamel. This can be used as a used to find the exact age of a baby in a days by counting the cross striation from the neonatal line. Okay, so. How we can apply to justify live birth and stillbirth? That one study shows that to extract primary tooth germ from a body of an infant, ground section that visualize neonatal line by in microscope, scanning electron light microscope, scanning electron microscope, and yes, polarized microscopy. If neonatal line is present, it shows the live birth. If not, it is a stillbirth. Okay. And how we can differentiate these lines? Like in light microscope, it is dark line. In polarized microscopy, there is a positive birefringent band. And scanning electron microscope, there is a scalloped white line. There is one drawback of this is there are minimal 2 to 3 weeks of a postnatal survival is required to demonstrate this neonatal line. Okay. Research shows that in cases, infanticide cases in 2019, the data by Statistica India shows Andhra Pradesh and Chhattisgarh having like many cases of infanticide. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.